Hello and welcome to the Crafty Queen channel, and I'm going to show you how I created this enchanted Easter forest. Now I'm going to be honest with you, this was a little time consuming and a bit messy. However, it was all worth it in the end. And there's so many pieces involved in this one that I can't determine which one is my favorite. So why don't you comment below and let me know which one you like best. And as always, go ahead and like, subscribe, and ring that bell to be notified of any new videos. All of the supplies that I use are listed in the description below, and I hope you enjoy watching this as much as I enjoy creating it. couldn't decide which arrangement I liked best. Why don't you comment below and let me know which one you prefer, the first one or the second one? Like always, thank you for watching and be sure to check out my Easter bird cage door hanger video. You didn't think I was done, did you?